guys, Pastor Todd here with another 2-minute devotional for you. And I was just about to have a snack and I was trying to choose between Pringles and Ruffles. And you know what? I think these chips can teach us a lot about the love of God and who we are. See, in Ephesians 2:10, it says we are God's masterpiece. We're his work of art. We're his best thing that he's made. But sometimes we forget that and we start to compare ourselves to other people and we say, hey, why am I not taller? Why am I shorter? Why am I not more athletic? Why am I not more like that guy? Why am I not better at math? And we forget that what makes us unique is what makes us special. God made each one of us special. In fact, if you've been to our WANA class, you know that we teach that we are the only creation made by the hands of God. When you go back and study creation, everything else God spoke into existence, but us, he actually reached down into the dirt and breathed his breath and made people with his own hands. So let me show you what I'm talking about. So if you get some Pringles, you ever open these up, one thing you quickly notice is these are all exactly alike, right? And you know when you open this bag or this box exactly what you're gonna get. But see, with Ruffles, ooh, got that all over. You open these up and each one is different. It's unique. It doesn't look like the other one. And see, that's the way God made us. God didn't just pump us out like a factory and go, boom, I want everybody to have dark hair, brown eyes and a beard. That's good for the girls. You don't want a beard. I don't want everybody to look alike, be alike, act alike, because then there's things that wouldn't get done and we wouldn't be able to accomplish. So God said, I want to make each one of you special and unique and different, because each one of you has a purpose. Each one of you has something you're supposed to be doing. Each one of you have gifts that can help and benefit the world. So next time you're looking around saying, man, why am I not more like that person? Or why am I not taller or shorter? Why do I got glasses or red hair? Whatever it is, remember, God made you special for a reason. And he's gonna use that to make this world a better place. But God loves you enough to take his time and make you different, unique, and special. Hey, I just noticed I opened this upside down. Still tastes the same. Hey, we'll see you tomorrow. Take care. God bless.